Hello, this is Ryan with Better Tattooing with a tattooing tip for all you people out there trying to improve your game. We're going to be talking about range of motion today. The idea is that every person in their individual biology has a safe space in which they're trying to run things like a line or any other thing in tattooing where it's just going to be smooth. So most people I see are leaning on their hands when they're doing their tattoos, and they're chopping lines kind of like this and trying to get things in and make them as smooth as possible. And you see other people trying to do some lines that long arc on them. Some of them look clean, some of them don't. But when you're first starting out, if you haven't trained your muscles, it's really hard to understand how to make these things look so simple, so easy, and so clean. So understanding your range of motion is going to be the first step in improving your game. So quick test. We'll get to the biology in the article. Take your pen, pencil, whatever you got, piece of paper. Plant your wrist. Stretch your hand as far back as you can. Plant that sucker and just spin a full arc, whatever range of motion that you can get. Now, I've been tattooing almost 20 years. My range of motion's pretty good. But inside of it, you can start seeing small deviations. And inside of these deviations are when singular muscles or muscle groupings inside of the body part that you're using are switching over between one side or the other, right? So you're going to have some muscles on the back side of your arm pulling more than the ones on the inside. And the further you move around, you're going to stop using certain muscles and go to other ones. So when those ones engage or disengage, you're going to see these little wobbles inside of it. And if you're trying to run a long line and you're planted on your wrist like you normally are when you're a beginner, you're going to see a bunch of these little bumps that are going to make your lines look like crap. So to not do that, do your practice. Plant your finger, draw a line, and find that section in between your range of motion. Mine here is pretty clear, very clean, where you know that this is going to be like the maximum amount of distance that you can run a line. And this is also if you're going to be planting your wrist while you're getting your arms more accustomed to holding some heavy tattoo machines, which mine are pretty heavy. You can build up that musculature to hold them in a little bit more efficiently. So, range of motion. Keep your lines inside of this. Don't stretch too far. Don't pull too far in. Easy.